convincing you, Judy, of making an appointment for my son, but when I get the number that they made my appointment, I then at that time, just you need to stay out of people's lives, okay? My son has a girlfriend that lives in another state, that lives in California. He's very happy with her. Why would you make an appointment for my son on January 16th to go to a social worker down the block from Avellino? It had to be you, my dear, because you invited me to your son's bar mitzvah, and you sent the invitation to my mother.
Yeah, that was a bunch of years ago.
Nobody would do such a crazy thing. But in my opinion,
and she originally said that she wasn't accusing
you. Okay? And you know what? I want to have nothing to do with you. If I see you at the pool, I won't even look at you because I think you're crazy. I think you're insanity. You stay out of my life. I know Lori loves you and you love Lori. I don't want to have anything to do with you. How dare you make an appointment for my son at this crazy place? You made an appointment for Jason to go to, you know, an adult social services. How dare you? You know my mother's apartment number from years ago when you invited me to one of your son's bar mitzvahs. You're crazy. My son's out of the country and he's out of the state. You were the only one that did this. How fucking dare you? So I'm going to let you know, stay out of my life. When I see you at the pool, I won't even look at you, okay? You're a crazy, retarded moron, okay? So stay out of my life. Don't call me. Because I'm going to block you. I'm going to find a way to block you. I hate you and what you did, making an appointment for my son, but I don't know if you did it, but let me tell you, you're the only one that had all the information. So if you didn't do it, I'm sorry. But if you did do it, you're insane and crazy. So I'm not saying you did it, but if you did do it...
Yeah, and you just said you did it.
I don't like you, okay? Maybe a lot of people don't like you because you get too involved. So stay out of everybody's life, okay? You're crazy! And so are your kids, okay? But if they're not crazy, and if you didn't do it, I really want to have nothing to do with you. And I don't have to come over to you when you're going a crazy jump like a horse gallop down the street when I saw you last week. How dare you call and make an appointment for my son at a crazy place? It had to be you, Judy. Even Lori doesn't know my mother's apartment number. Debbie doesn't know my mother's apartment number. Only you know it because you invited me a long time ago to one of your son's bar mitzvahs. It had to be you. So stay out of my life when it comes to everybody else. My mother is old and she's not feeling well. Stay out of my life. My son's out of the country. How dare you do what you did? You're a crazy woman, okay? Maybe that's why your husband left you. And stay out of my life because I'm going to report you for what you did. You crazy fuck. To replay.
And note that she didn't even mention Dale. Dale probably knows her number because she lives in the same building. So that's a stupid woman that she is.